towards the prize of the high calling. Yeah. I'm looking forward and I'm not looking back. Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, I can't look back. It's heartache back there. It's poverty back there. It's disgusting back there. But I'm looking forward.
She was tied by her memories.
Sometimes we as believers, we allow issues and problems to tie us up.
That's right.
Amen.
Come here, Sean. That's in your mind.
Come on.
The real reason why you still chained up, because your mind chained up. And what God is saying is you are handcuffed by memories.
Oh my God.
Handcuffs are not the problem. It's the memories. And God says, if you can break memories, the handcuffs will not be a problem. You can stop letting the memories torment you in the middle of the night.
Come on.
Oh, I know. Am I talking to anybody?
Come on.
If I'm talking to you, I want to see your hand. If you stop letting the memories pop up while you're driving.
Yes.
Break free.
Yes,
Lord. The handcuffs, this ain't got no power.
Jesus.
If I'm hurting your arm, get out.
Yes.
What you gotta realize is you can get out.
Come on. Come on.
Yes,
Lord. Well, I'm trying to help somebody.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
You can get out. Yes. Well, the chain gotta be broken in your mind.
Yes,
sir. I don't know who I'm dealing with today.
Come on.
But God said, I'm about to wipe your doubt blade, your doubt bank clean.
Come on, come on. Come on.
Some memories. I don't know who I'm dealing with, but somebody been raped down the track. And you haven't been able to let it go. You haven't been able to let it go. But God said, I am about to clean your doubt bank because you're willing to let go of your past. You're willing to let it go and say, oh, God, do a new thing in me. God, I want to be made new. I want more anointing. I want to walk with you more. I want to see more of you. Lord, change everything about me. Change everything about me. God, let me be who you want me to be. I don't know who I'm talking to today.
Yes, Lord.
But I'm finished.